Did I do something wrong? Why is he treating me this way? All of a sudden he's washing me like 200 times a day. Why is he being so cold? Feels like our relationship changed. I can't remember the last time he let me touch his face. He won't even bite my nails anymore. Does he think I haven't noticed him using elbow instead of me to open doors? He doesn't even take me out anymore. And when he does, it's just for a quick trip to the grocery store. And then he washes me like a dirty hand he found on the street. I don't understand, is he ashamed of me? I just wanna go back to the way things used to be. I miss picking his nose, I miss rubbing his eyes, I miss digging between his teeth for a random surprise.
When did I eat Doritos?
I miss when he'd pretend to wash me instead of actually washing me. Every single time after he peed, and even sometimes after a number two.
Even I found that gross.
But now he's washing me after every little thing I eat.